tempted God.
Amen.
The one that walked through the womb of Sarah and Tethys. The one that parted the Red Sea. The one that did know what no man can do. There's a song in my language. Obatoshon Tenikolise. Which the Father does what no man can do. What I can do for Sister Victory is limited. Very, very limited. I can't even do much. But it's the God that does what no man can do. Obatoshon Tenikolise. Orukoresi. Olorutoshon. I imagine Paul and Silas singing that song. And somebody comes to you now. What is your name, my sister?
Sister Betty.
Sister Betty. I say, Betty that does what no man can do. Would your head swear? All those people that used to spray money, that we used to spray money for in the party. In those times. What made you to bring out money? What did they call you? Hey, not out this one. Not out that one. To your pocket, you forget. Imagine God, and you say, "Hi, what you are doing?" I'm saying, "Of a talk show, telecommunication." Yeah.
Oh, God, I see it all.
Oh, you are the great and mighty God.
Oh,
that is all my life.
I'm so proud.
things begin to happen in the supernatural. In the realm of the spirit right now, the Lord has begun some work. Some of you, in days to come, you begin to see things change. Now, the Lord told me, just worship God. He's the wonderful God. Your name is Jesus' name.